2015 was one of. Used to play it on PlayStation, used to play it on Xbox before I do my black game. This is going to see on my Ultimate Team. If it loads. Yeah, but this is my last match. I'm bad, aren't I? Division 7. Not doing that bad. Oh, here's my team. Not a bad team. Bamiyang, my favourite quick, cheesy, sweaty players. Always lots of wing attacks and stuff like that. Very sweaty player, not very good, but that's where I play. No quick game. Not bought FIFA 16 yet, I might wait for FIFA 17, don't know yet. Don't play out the game that often now, always playing Destiny at the moment. Don't know anyone that plays FIFA 15. On my friends list. So. That quick game. Yeah, I'm only Division 7, so the teams have been pretty easy to beat, apart from the last one, but I was naughty on our rage quit, but bit out of practice. Losing against poor teams, or losing against bad players, bad teams. Teams that are not as good as yours, which is a bit annoying. Glorious day for this game, lovely sunny conditions, perfect for football. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It has been a barnstorming season for this club. They can get the rewards for that. With 3 points today, that would actually clinch promotion. And they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later. So they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Marco Reus. Martinez. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Yeah, well, I'm talking on the mic, I'm recording. Although, it turned out, not sure if the recording will come out, actually. The internet setup's not the best, so it's a...
Attacking now. Towards Aubameyang.
They've
still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Close but no cigar.
He's got the ball. This is the chance. Got to be. They scored.
Offside, surely. Hey, I'm going to be offside. Aubameyang was offside while out 10 yards there, but the goal counts. That's weird.
When victory will take them to that target.
Well, how important might that be coming to the hour? And it's a question now of holding the nerve and keeping the concentration. A goal from Lewandowski. And the keeper dives, but really he's wasted his time. It's finished up right in the top left-hand corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. The first goal of the game, it's 1-0.
Oh. So that was an easy goal, way offside, but
well,
for some reason it wasn't getting offside.
He's got it back again. Diabate. Andre Schürrle.
I'm hoping Sky will wait for it actually, because it's meant to be a quick video. Wasn't going to play a game. Got it, I'll play a game.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Martinez.
Hmm.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Diabate. Diabate. Özgür Öztürkmek, our referee, and he has seen something there that he really doesn't like at all. Martinez. Cassano has the ball. Goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Give the ball way too much. We'll do that.
Tremendous understanding from these players. Marco Reus.
Oof. Got to be a foul. Yes.
Martinez. Antonio Cassano. Got the ball well.
I hard to get the ball off the other guy and I'll get the ball away till he's there again. One of my problems.
And the offside is given.
One of the worst things in football. Ages to get the ball, and once you get it, you give it away too easy.
Kevin De Bruyne. Now Kompany.
Right.
He's being challenged now. The ref blows for the free kick.
Oh, hey. Who's watching? I've got one person watching. Okay, one person watching.
Keeper able to hold the shot.
Wing attacks.
Good movement to get to it. Gone in strongly. The goalkeeper can come out, take a touch.
No, someone was watching. Someone's watching on the thing. That's someone up there. Look, let's see a picture. The little... Oh, whatever. There's a person sign, yeah, and a little message thing next to it, is it? Which was naught and naught. There's one was Sham one a minute ago, and it's gone naught. It's actually someone watching it.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Right, come on, Steve. It's going to be now. Wow.
Tackle is strong.
Really?
Towards Lewandowski. Marco Reus.
Yeah, tomorrow. Yeah.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept
only five
of them. Not getting away from him. Cassano. Marco Reus.
Really?
Interception made. But with any great difficulty. Martinez. On for Cassano. Here he is with a chance. Got to be. Oh. Splendid goal here.
Really?
Just wonder what this will mean in the long-term scheme of things. Of course they've got the comfort of games to come, but so close to doing it today, and they might still do it today. They've got to score again, though.
Yeah, they just looked a little bit nervous last 5 minutes, and I don't know what it was.
If people watch a lot of replays, that really fucks me about.
Now it's going to be quite a fraught reminder to this game.
Really?
Equaliser, and it's 1-1. Hefty helping of added time here. 5 minutes of it. Eddie Benatia. Kevin De Bruyne. He read it. Cut it out.
No foul, huh?
Referee has blown.
Oh, you're fucking about
free kick. He's cleaned up here. So here
well,
we
that
are
shit.
Half time, and it's 1-1. Well, that's changed the picture, hasn't it? The goal just before half time to level it up. The home team were struggling, there's no question about that. But a real boost.
Yeah, they were lacking a bit of a spark, weren't they? And heads, I thought, were beginning to drop amongst them.
Someone else joined and gone off again. Don't be shy.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
What, seriously?
Can he turn away from the challenge here? Marco Reus. Vincent Kompany.
Wow.
Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant
still keep
on the far side.
Viewing and disappearing.
Lajikovsky.
What the fuck? What am I? This guy is shit.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
What the?
Diabate. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance.
This is fuck playing so good. Bad team, bad chemistry. No. Shit players, shit chemistry, how is he not being fresh?
Here comes the cross. It's a defender's ball.
Oh, yeah.
Andre Schürrle.
Oh, I'll catch you a little off, what's that? Oh, collection lost, what's shown? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Someone had bad internet there. Cancel, no result. Well, that was fun. Not. Well, that was pretty shitty bad gameplay by me, that. Well, that's enough of that, anyway. Back to Destiny.